front row. The second runner up goes to Section Thomas. Congratulations.
Please proceed now to the next stage. May we also ask the advisor to be with your section, please. Money, cash, award, okay? For the third prize, or for the second quarter off, no, they will be receiving the Navila! Tumatagitin na 1,000 na dili mapilo. So, they will be receiving their award. Okay, 1, 2, make sure everyone is seen. Okay, mag-picture na rin, dapat makitan ka na. 1, 2, 3, smile! Okay, Bucky! Okay, once again, congratulations, the second placer for the Philippine Folk Dance. Please make your exit, dela sa kilid, na-exit na. Okay, thank you, very good student.
Okay, and for our first runner-up,
who do you think is the first runner-up?
Our first runner-up goes to grade 7 Jane.
Please be on stage. Grade 7 Jane, come on stage. You will also receive a cash gift amounting to $1,500. Requesting the section advisor together with the class president to accept your award. Will be receiving the cash award amounting to $1,500. 1, 2, 3, smile! Okay, 1, 2, 3, Bucky! Okay, thank you. You may take your exit. And let's...
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, as all welcome and give them a big round for our champion, the Grade 7 Diamond. Congratulations.
Together with their advisor, Ma'am Rochelle Jean Saburao. As Ma'am Roch. And the champion will receive a cash prize amounting to 2,000 pesos! Yay! I'm requesting the section advisor to receive the award. Thank you, student teachers, for assisting. Okay, also acknowledging the presence of our student teachers. They're actually the second batch to be with us. this school year.